from what Dave says, they're gonna try and reroute these trails going underneath the live oaks. But I thought you guys might like to see what this trail is turning out to look like. He's telling me a couple weeks. Today is the first week of June, the end of the first week. So they told me I couldn't ride this. Ooh, well, maybe I can't. Nice drop off. Love it. Looks good. He's gonna end up on the ridge a little later down to get out of the sand, which I am all for. Oh, I see. This is too soft to fall. I said, is his trailer up here? He's got a compaction trailer. From what it sounds like, it has like three wide wheels. It doesn't look like it's been ran here yet. So that's the trail he's replacing with this one. Oh, and here's the quad. He's telling me past the quad, I should be able to have compacted dirt. Yeah, see, there's the trailer. Nice. Couple cinder blocks. Grader. All right. Let's try and mount up right here at this living. I'll mount up right here. Yeah, nice. Still a little soft. Going much nicer. This is really sweet. Look at that switchback. Oh, whew. That is going to be a ball.